Malfunctioning brakes. That's what troopers say caused a woman to lose control of her car, smashing it into a Beef O'Brady's and injuring six people. On Tuesday, FHP says she was trying to make a left turn off Spring Hill Drive when she somehow lost control. The car barreled right through landscaping and bushes, sideswiped two cars, and then crashed into the restaurant. The restaurant is already reopened. One victim is still in the hospital in critical condition, but her husband says she is improving.